गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, माय नेम इज ऋषिकेश कुमार एंड वी डिस्कस ऑलरेडी मोर इम्पोर्टेंट थिंग्स इन दिस चैप्टर लाइट एंड रिफ्लेक्शन और रिफ्रैक्शन इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो. दिस इज टोटली बेस्ड ऑन टेक्स्ट बुक कॉन्सेप्ट. ओके, आई विल प्रोवाइड यू स्पेसिफिक नोट्स ऑन इच टॉपिक from the chapter. Okay, now come to the point. We will discuss the representation of image formed by spherical mirror using ray diagram. Okay, so we can also study the formation of image by spherical mirror by drawing ray diagram. Consider an extended object of finite size place in front of a spherical mirror. Okay, each small portion of the extended object acts like a point source. A finite number of rays originated from each of the points. To construct the ray diagram, in order to locate the image of an object, an arbitrary large number of ray imaginating from a point could be considered. However, it is more convenient to consider only two rays for the sake of the clarity of the diagram. Okay, means ki we always take more than one ray and below three rays. Yani one or two rays we can consider in the experiment and for clarity of the observation. Okay, now we can see. Okay, there are ray one. This is the principal axis. A ray comes from infinite source of light, and after the reflection of the polysurface from the concave mirror, okay, met on the point focus, principal focus, hai na? We discuss already what is principal focus in the previous class. Okay, this is concave and this is the convex. Okay, in the convex, same condition, a ray of light after the reflection diverge in the another direction. Okay, they not meet on the principal axis. Okay, from this side, the intersection of at least two reflected rays gives the position of image of point object. Okay, that's why, na, we will take only two rays. Any two of the following rays can be considered for locating the image. Okay, in this image, a ray parallel to the principal axis, a source of ray parallel to the principal axis in the both figure A and B. Okay, after reflection will pass through the principal focus in case of concave mirror, or appear to diverge from the principal focus in case of convex mirror. This is illustrated in figure 10.3. We discuss already ki in this figure, by the help of concave mirror, ray converge on the principal focus. Okay, as you know ki ray of any source of ray, okay, after the reflection from concave mirror by concave mirror, they converge on the principal axis. But in the convex mirror, ray cannot converge on the principal focus, they diverge in the another direction. Okay, and this example, a ray passing through the principal focus of a concave mirror or a ray which is directed towards the principal focus of a convex mirror. After reflection will emerge parallel to the principal axis. Okay, here we can see this is principal axis. Okay, and ray of light in a concave mirror after get reflected, but few amount of light, yani some angular ray after reflection get some angle and meet on the center of curvature C, है ना? This is concave mirror and this is convex mirror. In this we can see a ray of light, है ना? Bounces back, यानी reflected after the polish from the polish surface, है ना? And they make some angle. ठीक है? This is normal and passing through the center of curvature and principal focus. Okay, the third point, the formation of image. This image diagram shows a ray of light. Okay, a ray of light passes through the center of curvature and get reflected on the same path. Okay, we can see this is ray, है ना? Coming ray, and after the reflection they bounce back on the same path. Okay, in the concave mirror, and same happen when this phenomena happen in convex mirror. A ray of light, okay, after reflection get back, okay, bounce back on the same path. Okay, a ray passing through the center of curvature of a concave mirror or directed in the direction of center of curvature of convex mirror. Okay, after the reflection, है ना, they have same path. So this is illustrated in the figure 1, है ना? In the same path, okay, and in the same path also, both mirror, okay, in the concave mirror after the reflection, है ना, go back into the same path, in the concave mirror and convex mirror also. Okay, the light rays come back along the same path because the incident rays falls on the mirror along the normal to the reflecting surface. Okay, now come to the next point. Okay, in this ray diagram we can see a ray of light direct falls on the pole and get reflected. We can simply say this is the simple phenomena of reflection. Okay, the angle of incident ray and the angle of reflected ray both are equal. This is the law of reflection, first law of reflection, hai na, we discussed in the previous class. Okay, a ray incidents obliquely to the principal axis towards a point pole, okay, of the mirror on the concave mirror 10.6, okay, 10.6 figure, or a convex mirror is reflected obliquely. The incident and reflected ray follow the law of reflection. Okay, follow the law of reflection at the point of incidence, point P, making equal angle with the principal axis. Okay, this is the phenomena of concave, and okay, and this is the convex mirror. Okay, and the same way, as similarly, a ray of light when falls on the on the pole of the mirror, convex mirror, they get back on the by the same angle, okay, making the equal angle with the principal axis. Okay, remember all the above cases, the law of reflection are followed at the point of incidence, and the incident ray is reflected in such a way that the angle of reflection equal the angle of incidence. Okay, इमेज फॉर्मेशन बाय कॉनकेव मिरर. ओके, नेचर ऑफ इमेज फॉर्म बाय कॉनकेव मिरर व्हाइट का है ना, तो वी विल डिस्कस इन द नेक्स्ट पॉइंट. ओके, इमेज फॉर्मेशन बाय कॉनकेव मिरर. नाउ वी कैन सी ऑफ दिस इज ए एंड बी एज ए कंसीडर ऑब्जेक्ट. ओके, एंड दिस इज द प्रिंसिपल फोकस वेयर रे ऑफ लाइट आफ्टर द रिफ्लेक्शन फ्रॉम द ऑब्जेक्ट. ओके, दैट मेट या कन्वर्ज ऑन ए पॉइंट दैट इज कॉल्ड प्रिंसिपल फोकस. ओके, तो एंड एम एंड एन रिप्रेजेंट मिरर. व्हाट काइंड ऑफ मिरर दिस इज? दिस इज कॉनकेव मिरर. पी इज नोन एज पोल. ओके, सी इज मतलब सेंटर ऑफ कर्वेचर. ओके, एंड इन द फिगर बी दिस इमेज सॉरी दिस ऑब्जेक्ट फ्रॉम द इनफाइनाइट सोर्स बट दिस इज शोज द फाइनाइट सोर्स. ओके, ए एंड बी इज अ ऑब्जेक्ट एंड रे डायग्राम यू कैन सी क्लियरली रे डायग्राम दिस रे आफ्टर द रिफ्लेक्शन फ्रॉम द कॉनकेव मिरर. ओके, बाउंसेस बैक फ्रॉम द प्रिंसिपल फोकस एफ. ओके, एंड द अनदर रे आफ्टर द रिफ्लेक्शन फ्रॉम द कॉनकेव मिरर डाउनवर्ड्स गेट बैक. ओके, ऑन द सेम वे. ओके, एंड द ऑब्जेक्ट इमेज दिस इज ऑब्जेक्ट एंड वी कैन सी हेयर है ना ऑब्जेक्ट इमेज ऑफ ऑब्जेक्ट फॉर्म ए डैश बी डैश. ओके, तो दिस इज द रियल ऑब्जेक्ट एंड दिस इज द ऑब्जेक्ट एंड दिस इज द इमेज ऑफ ऑब्जेक्ट. ओके, ए डैश एंड बी डैश. नाउ वी कैन क्लियरली सी ए डैश एंड बी डैश इमेज ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्ट गेट इन्वर्टेड. ओके, and this, now we are talking about discussing about image formation by concave mirror. Okay, in this case there is a object that is from that is on principal axis. Okay, we can see clearly a ray diagram. Okay, P represent principal pole and M and N indicates concave mirror. Okay, and object A and B get reflected from the focus, principal focus, and image form in the at this point A dash and B dash, and image of object get inverted at the beside of the object. Okay, mirror. And this is the another example of ray diagram. This is the simple activity. Now we will discuss draw a neat ray diagram for each position of the object shown in the table 10.1. Okay, we may take any two of the rays mentioned in the previous section. Okay, and this is our homework. Okay, now we will discuss uses of concave mirror. Okay, uses of concave mirror in the searchlight, torch, okay, and the rear view. Okay, sorry, not rear view. Concave mirror are commonly used in the torches, searchlight, and vehicle's headlight. Okay, searchlight light we can say also. Okay, get powerful parallel beam of the light. They are often used as saving mirror to see a larger image of the face. है ना, we are using concave mirror during the shaving, okay, and makeup also. Okay, the face, the dentist use concave mirror to see a large image of the teeth of the patients. Large concave mirror are also used to concentrate sunlight to produce heat or solar furnaces. Okay, in the solar cooker. है ना, लार्ज अमाउंट ऑफ कॉनकेव मिरर आर यूज इन सोलर कुकर एंड सोलर पैनल ऑल्सो. ओके, इमेज फॉर्मेशन बाय कॉनकेव मिरर. फर्स्ट वी स्टडीड द इमेज फॉर्मेशन बाय कॉनकेव मिरर, नाउ वी शैल स्टडी द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ इमेज बाय कॉन्वेक्स मिरर. ओके, okay, now we will discuss image formation by convex mirror. Okay, what is the nature of image formed by convex mirror? Okay, position of image, nature of image, we discuss all the things in this topic. Okay, this activity, take a convex mirror, hold it on one hand, hold a pencil in the upright position in the other hand. Okay, observe the image of the pencil. Observe image of the pencil in the mirror. Is the image erect or inverted? It is diminished or enlarged. Means, ki hold a pencil in the convex mirror. Okay, convex mirror, and reduce the distance and increase the distance. है ना, होल्ड कॉनकेव मिरर, टेक अ पेंसिल, ओके, इंक्रीज द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन मिरर एंड डिक्रीज द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन मिरर. ओके, तो नाउ व्हाट वी ऑब्जर्व वी विल डिस्कस. ओके, we consider two position of the object for this diagram. Okay, in this diagram we consider this is the object at infinity. Okay, and this is the object at finite position. Okay, but this is the not finite portion. You can see clearly this is the principal axis, hai na, this is the complete line, but here we can see this is the dotted line. That's why we consider this ray coming from infinite, and this is not from infinite, this is the finite position, okay, of the object on the principal focus. Okay, we can we consider two position of the object for studying the image formed by the convex mirror. First is when the object is at infinity, and the second position is when the object at the finite distance. Okay, from the mirror, the ray diagram of the formation of image by convex mirror for these two position of object are shown. Okay, so we can see here clearly from the finite source of ray, hai na, all the rays are, okay, diverge in another direction, different direction. Okay, but on the principal focus rays get back. Okay, clearly we can see. Okay, now we are talking about convex mirror. Okay, in this figure, ray diagram B, okay, a finite source of object, rays are reflected from the convex mirror, and some of the ray are getting close to the pole of the mirror, okay, and get concentrate या converging back side of the concave mirror on the center of curvature is clearly seen. And this is the one of the important point, okay, from the examination point of view, okay, nature of position and relative size of the image formed by the convex mirror. When a position of object at infinity, the what is the position, where is the position of image, okay, size of image and nature of image, okay. So now when an object position at infinite, the position of image will be at focus, okay, behind the mirror, okay, position of the image at the focus and behind the mirror, okay. What is the size of the image? The size of the image highly diminished, point size, okay, bahut hi chhota dikhega. And the nature of the image virtual and erect also, okay. These happen when object on infinite, okay, on infinity, but between the infinity and the pole of the mirror, okay. And the second condition, between infinity and the pole of P, the mirror, between P and F, behind the mirror, position of image will concentrate between the pole and principal focus when the position of object on the pole and infinity, between the pole and infinity, okay. The size of image will be diminished and the nature of image will be virtual and erect, okay. In this observation, this is the notes of the previous observation, hai na, that we have seen the ray diagram in the previous slide, okay. Now we further studied the image formation by the plane mirror, a concave mirror and convex mirror. Which of these mirror will give the full image of large object? Let us explore the activity, okay. One of the important point, okay, usage of concave mirror right now, okay. What is the usage of concave mirror? The usage of concave mirror is usage of convex mirror, okay, usage of convex mirror used in the side mirror of the four wheel, okay. Convex mirror are commonly used as the rear view wing mirror, okay. These are generally used in the shops, okay, in which we can see outside from the room, but outsider cannot see inside the room, okay. That's why convex mirror used, okay, on the large scale. These mirror are fitted on the side of the vehicle, enabling the driver to see traffic behind him or her to facilitate the safe drive, okay. Convex mirror are preferred because they always give an erect image, okay, through the diminished image also. They have wider field of view, okay. Convex mirror provide wider field of view, okay. We can see in a small convex mirror the wider area, okay. And the convex mirror enable the driver to view much larger area then would be possible with the plane mirror. Okay, that's why convex mirror used on the large scale in four wheel the side mirror. Okay, in the form of side mirror. Okay, now we will discuss the same next point, sign convention of reflection by spherical mirror. Okay, now in the sign convention for reflection by spherical mirror, okay, while dealing with the reflection of light by a spherical mirror, we shall follow a set of sign convention called the new Cartesian sign theory. Okay, new Cartesian sign convention. In this convention, the pole of the mirror is taken as origin, pole of the image, pole of the mirror taken as origin. The principal axis of the mirror is taken as x-axis. Okay, principal axis taken as x-axis, and the pole is known as origin. Okay, the coordinate system, the convention are as follow. Some of the point we consider as a sign convention for reflection by spherical mirror right now. Okay, first point, the object is always placed to the left of the mirror. Always object must be left side of the mirror. Okay, this implies that the light from the object falls on the mirror from the left hand side. Okay, second point, the all distances parallel to the principal axis are measured from the pole of the mirror. Okay, third point, all the distances measured to the right of the origin along x-axis, okay, x-axis, hai na, not x dash axis, okay, x or x that we learn in the mathematics, okay, code in the coordinate geometry, x and x dash, okay, that is called x-axis, y and y dash is called y-axis, okay, so don't be confused. Distances measure perpendicular to and above the principal axis along y positive, okay, are taken as positive. Distances measure perpendicular to and below the principal axis along y axis are taken as negative. Okay, and I told you in the starting this video ki I will provide you a separate note with proper diagram, okay, on the board in the coming video. Okay, sign convention, okay, mirror formula and magnification. Okay, what is mirror formula and magnification, hai na, it is very familiar to understand the magnification. Magnification means a smaller object, and a smallest object can seen in the larger view. Okay, that is called magnification. Okay, but in the spherical mirror, the distance of the object from its pole is called the object distance. Okay, u. Okay, here there is a diagram. What kind of mirror this is? This is concave mirror, yeah, spherical mirror considered. Okay, and ray of light coming from left side, from according to Cartesian sign convention, ray of light coming from left side. Okay, and this is the object, hai na, height upwards, and ray of light after reflection after reflected from the concave mirror. Okay, get back. Okay, but distance toward the height, distance toward the right positive view. Okay, the distance of the image from the pole of the mirror is called the image distance. Okay, two important point. Okay, one is u and second is v. U, consider object distance. Okay, object distance, and v equal to height of distance, image distance, sorry. Okay, and f, small f, focal length, capital F, principal focus. Okay, there is a relationship between these three quantities given by the mirror formula, which is expressed as, okay, 1 by V plus 1 by U equal to 1 by F. In the coming exam from 2021 of the, according to modified syllabus by Gujarat government, okay, mirror formula is the omitted pointed, okay, omitted point from the syllabus. Okay, so we consider according to image for mirror formula 1 by V plus 1 by U equal to 1 by F. V represent what? Height of distance, object distance V, and 1 by U represent image of distance. Okay, and 1 by F is the focal length represent. But we will solve this equation, prove this equation in the coming sessions. Okay, this formula is valid in all situation for all the spherical mirror for all the position of the object. Okay, means this is very very important image formula. Okay, we must use new Cartesian sign convention while substituting numerical values for U, V and F and R in the mirror formula for solving problem. R, okay, a new word, R tends to radius of curvature. Okay, spherical mirror. The next point is magnification. Magnification produced by a spherical mirror gives the relative extent to which the image of an object is magnified with respect to the object side. Okay, it is expressed as the ratio of the height of the image to the height of the object. Ratio of the height and image of the height, and h and h dash. If h is the height of the object and h dash is the height of the image, then the magnification m produced by a spherical mirror is given by, yani m equal to, okay, h by h dash. Okay, okay, the m equal to magnification equal to height of the image s dash and height of the object h, yani m equal to h dash by h. Okay, this is the formula of magnification. Okay, the magnification m is also related to the object distance u and the image distance v. It can be expressed, okay, h dash by h equal to v by u minus v by u. Okay, दिस इज द मैग्निफिकेशन फॉर्मूला इन द रिस्पेक्ट ऑफ मिरर फॉर्मूला. ओके, वी मे नोट द हाइट ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्ट इज टेकन टू बी पॉजिटिव एज द ऑब्जेक्ट यूजुअली प्लेस अबव द प्रिंसिपल एक्सिस. ओके, इट ऑलवेज कंसिडर अबव द प्रिंसिपल एक्सिस. ओके, द हाइट ऑफ द इमेज शुड बी टेकन एज पॉजिटिव फॉर वर्चुअल इमेज. ओके, हाउएवर इट इज टू बी टेकन एज निगेटिव फॉर रियल इमेज. ओके, साइन अकॉर्डिंग टू कार्टिशियन साइन कन्वेंशन. ओके, वी विल कंसिडर निगेटिव साइन फॉर रियल इमेज. ओके, ए निगेटिव साइन इन द वैल्यू ऑफ द मैग्निफिकेशन इंडिकेट द इमेज इज रियल एंड द पॉजिटिव साइन इन द वैल्यू ऑफ द मैग्निफिकेशन इंडिकेट द इमेज वर्चुअल. ओके, टू इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉइंट, वर्चुअल इमेज एंड रियल इमेज. रियल इमेज ऑलवेज कंसिडर निगेटिव साइन. ओके, एंड द वर्चुअल इमेज ऑलवेज कंसिडर पॉजिटिव साइन, है ना, इन द मैग्निफिकेशन प्रोसेस. ओके, लेट अस डिस्कस एन एग्जाम्पल बाय द हेल्प ऑफ मिरर फॉर्मूला. ओके, इफ कंसिडर एन ऑब्जेक्ट इज 4.0 सेंटीमीटर इन साइज इज प्लेस एट 25.0 सेंटीमीटर इन फ्रंट ऑफ द कॉनकेव मिरर. कंसिडर दिस इज द केस फ्रॉम कॉनकेव मिरर. ओके, एंड focal length 15.0 centimeter. At what distance from the mirror should a screen be placed in order to obtain a sharp image? Okay, find the nature and size of the image. Hai na? Size and nature of the image from the concave mirror. Okay, so size of object is 4.0 सेंटीमीटर. ओके, एच तो पॉजिटिव आएगा एंड ऑब्जेक्ट डिस्टेंस -25.0. ओके, फोकल लेंथ स्मॉल एफ इक्वल टू -15 सेंटीमीटर एंड द इमेज डिस्टेंस एंड इमेज साइज वी हैव टू फाइंड. ओके, तो व्हाट इज मिरर फॉर्मूला, 1/v + 1/u इक्वल टू 1/f. ओके, तो वी हैव द वैल्यू ऑफ वी यू एंड एफ. ओके, तो 1/v इक्वल टू 1/f, है ना, हमें पता क्या करना है, वी पता करना है, तो हम इस फॉर्मूला में से वी को बाहर ले लेंगे, यानी है ना 1/v + 1/u इक्वल टू 1/f. तो हमें जो फाइंड करना है यानी वी फाइंड करनी है, तो हम बी को क्या करेंगे, 1/v इक्वल टू 1/f माइनस यहाँ पे पॉजिटिव है तो 1/u हो जाएगा. ठीक है, एंड द वैल्यू ऑफ 1/f यानी फोकल लेंथ की वैल्यू क्या है, 15 है, 1/-15 एंड 1/-25 क्या है, ऑब्जेक्ट डिस्टेंस. ओके, u ऑब्जेक्ट डिस्टेंस. ओके, एंड देन वी सॉल्व, व्हाट वी विल गेट, -1/15 + 1/25. ओके, एंड दिस इज सिंपली यू कैन सी द वन बाय वी इक्वल टू है ना वी इक्वल टू 37.5 सेंटीमीटर. द स्क्रीन शुड बी पैरेलल प्लेस्ड एट 37.5 सेंटीमीटर ओके इन फ्रंट ऑफ द मिरर. द इमेज विल बी रियल एंड फॉर रियल इमेज साइन विल बी नेगेटिव ओके एंड द वर्चुअल इमेज साइन विल बी पॉजिटिव ओके. दैट्स वाई हेयर द आंसर इज निगेटिव साइन ओके आंसर इन विथ निगेटिव साइन ओके. इन दिस सेशन वी विल डिस्कस वन ऑफ द मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉइंट रिफ्रैक्टिव रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ लाइट है ना रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स ओके ओके. वाट इज रिफ्रैक्शन ऑफ लाइट ओके. When a light, when a ray of light enters from one medium to another medium and during the enters of one medium to another ray of light get bent yani get by form few angle. We can see in the diagram this is the glass slab okay. This is the glass slab, yani glass medium, a ray of light, an incident ray of light enters in a glass slab, it get some deviation, get deviate from the actual path, okay. The ray of light the real path actual path of the ray of light we can see this is but okay due to refractive index of glass ray of light hai na get deviate from their original path okay and this is the real ray of light okay. This phenomena is called refraction of light okay. Refraction of light also change refractive index also change hai na by material to material okay. Alag alag substance mein alag alag material mein refractive index alag alag hote hain and angle of refractive index completely depend upon on the refractive index of the material okay. We will also discuss refractive index in the coming slide okay. Now light seems to travel along a straight line path in a transparent medium okay. Transparent medium okay. As you know hai na there are three kinds of medium okay. Transparent medium, translucent medium and opaque medium okay. These all medium are respect in the light sense okay from the optics point of view okay. What happens when light enters from one transparent medium to another transparent medium okay. What happens a ray of light enters from one transparent medium to another transparent medium. So we can say air is hai na our atmosphere air is the transparent medium and glass slab also a transparent medium okay. Here we can take water also okay. Does it still move along a straight line path or change its direction okay. Light always travels in rectilinear motion a straight line path okay. But here due to refraction of light due to refractive index of glass okay ray of light get deviate from their original path okay. Why yahan pe question kiya ja raha hai ki why does it happen. Have you seen a pencil partly immerse in a water partially immerse in a water in a glass chamber okay. Take a glass of water okay. take a glass full with water and okay now put inside a pencil. Okay, put inside the pencil. Actually the position of the pencil, look, position of the pencil, but actual size of the pencil, actual position of image of the pencil will here, but we seen and a pencil is completely straight inside the water. Okay, this phenomena happen due to refraction of light. Okay, and a simple another example, when a coin and a inside a glass filled with water. Okay, the position of coin. Okay, if coin you put inside the glass here. Okay, this can, okay, due to refraction seems some another position. Okay, inside the glass. Okay. Now we might observe that the bottom of the tank on a pond containing water appears to be raised, and similarly when a thick glass slab is placed over some patterned matter, printed matter, the letter appear reverse in the glass. Okay, lateral inversion is the phenomena of the refractive index also, but lateral inversion happen in the plane mirror. Okay, and we can see in the phenomena of refraction of light also. Okay, why does it happen? Okay, so let us consider the case of apparent displacement of pencil. Okay, important point, apparent displacement of pencil partially immersed in a water. The light reaching you from the portion of the pencil inside the water seems to come from the different direction. Okay, compared to the part above the water, this makes the pencil appear to be displaced at the interface. Okay, for similar reason, the latter appears to be raised when seen through a glass slab placed over it. Okay, does a pencil appear to be displaced to the same extent if instead of water we use liquid like kerosene or turpentine? We will later appear to rise to the same height if we replace a glass slab with a transparent plastic slab. Okay, in the another a different type of material have a different refractive index. ठीक है, दैट्स वाई वी विल गेट इमर्ज इमेज ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्ट. ओके, एंड दीज आर अपीयर्स दैट व्हेन ट्रैवलिंग ऑब्लिकली. ओके, traveling obliquely from one medium to another, the direction of propagation of light in the second medium changes. This phenomena is known as reflection of light. Okay, we discuss already. Let us discuss some activity right now. 10.7, place a coin, we discuss already, and place a large shallow ball on the table, put a coin in the move away, and this activity we already discuss. Okay, so come to the next point. most of the important point. Okay, refraction through a rectangular glass slab. Okay, to understand the phenomenon of reflection of light through a glass slab, let us an activity. Okay, fix a sheet of white paper on a drawing board using drawing pins. Okay, and a place of the rectangular glass slab over the sheet in the middle. Draw outline of the slab. Okay. Okay, refraction through a glass slab. Okay, we can see this is a glass slab. Okay, and outer area of the glass is called air medium, another transparent medium, and inner area of the glass is called transparent medium. Okay, when a ray of light enters from the air medium, okay, in the glass slab, okay, it get reflected from their original part. And we can see the actual path, original path of the ray of light, this dotted line. But due to refractive index, why the ray of light get deviate their path? Okay. Due to refractive index, we will discuss this point in the next slide. But where in this diagram, okay, this is normal inside the glass slab, and this end indicates normal outside the glass slab. This is for air medium, and this is normal for the slab, glass slab. Okay, and we can see here, after the completing the path area of the glass slab, light get again deviated from their original path. Okay, we can see here a ray of light also diffracted, refracted with making some angle. Okay, in this activity we'll note that the light ray has changed its direction at point O, okay, and O dash. In this activity, light changed their direction from O point to O dash point. Okay, clear? Yahan bhi light kya ho rahi hai, deviate ho rahi hai, refract ho rahi hai apne original path se O point pe, और यहाँ भी O डैश पॉइंट से भी लाइट क्या हो रही है, डेविएट हो रही है. नोट दैट बोथ द पॉइंट्स O एंड O डैश लाइज ऑन सरफेसेस सेपरेटिंग टू ट्रांसपेरेंट मीडियम. ओके, दिस फेनोमेना ऑलवेज हैपन ऑन वेयर द टू ट्रांसपेरेंट मीडियम सेपरेटेड प्रॉपरली. ओके, हियर ऑलवेज हियर in this side a transparent medium and this side another transparent medium. Okay, draw a perpendicular line NN here, endos or N, okay, endos to AB or a center from the rear medium. Okay, almost we discuss about this phenomena, about this activity. Okay, now come to the next point. According to the previous activity, there are two laws of the refraction of light. First is the incident ray, the refracted ray, and the normal. Okay, the two law of refraction of light, are given here. The incident ray, the refracted ray, and the normal to the interface of two transparent medium at the point of incidence all lie in the same plane. Okay, and the ratio of the sine of angle of incidence टू द शाइन ऑफ एंगल ऑफ रिफ्रैक्शन इज ऑलवेज कॉन्स्टेंट. ओके, फॉर द लाइट ऑफ गिवेन कलर एंड फॉर द गिवेन पार्ट ऑफ मीडिया. ओके, दिस लॉ इज ऑल्सो नोन एज स्नेल्स लॉ रिफ्रैक्शन. ओके, दिस इज ऑल्सो नो स्नेल्स लॉ ऑफ रिफ्रैक्शन. दिस इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट, है ना, इन द बोर्ड एग्जाम ये ऑफेन है ना आस्क अबाउट स्नेल्स लॉ. ओके, स्नेल्स लॉ ऑफ रिफ्लेक्शन. ओके, इट इज ऑलवेज ओके मोर देन लेस देन 0 degree, है ना, लेस देन I एंड 90 degree. ओके, इट इफ द एंगल ऑफ इंसिडेंस एंड इफ द एंगल ऑफ इंसिडेंट आर एंड द एंगल ऑफ रिफ्लेक्शन देन द साइन I इक्वल टू साइन R. ठीक है, मीन्स इफ द I इज द एंगल ऑफ इंसिडेंस, इफ I इज द एंगल ऑफ इंसिडेंट, R इज द एंगल ऑफ रिफ्रैक्शन, देन साइन I अपॉन साइन R इक्वल टू कॉन्स्टेंट. दिस कॉन्स्टेंट वैल्यू इज कॉल्ड द रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स ऑफ द सेकेंड मीडियम. ओके, दिस कॉन्स्टेंट वैल्यू ऑलवेज कॉल द रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स ऑफ द सेकेंड मीडियम. ओके, विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू द फर्स्ट, लेट अस स्टडी अबाउट द रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स सम अनदर डिटेल. ओके, वी विल डिस्कस द रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स इन द कमिंग सेशन विथ फुल कॉन्सेप्चुअल पॉइंट्स. ओके, थैंक यू.